Morning, welcome to BIM Watch. My name's Jo, I'm an antenatal teacher, and I'm standing up to my waist in a bin full of cold water because I'm told this is going to stop my legs from hurting next time I go for a run. But the reason that we're doing this is because in 48 days' time, I'm going to run SPP 100, which is a 100-kilometre race from Newmarket to Manningtree in under 15 hours, which is the same length as the average first neighbour. And we're doing this because, or I'm doing this, because we want to raise some money for Suffolk Babies, which is the organisation that I have founded with Katie and Emily and Lynn and our fantastic team of teachers. And we provide free antenatal education for all women in Suffolk. We're absolutely passionate about women having more access to antenatal education because all of the research shows that this leads to more positive birth experiences. And birth experience is really, really important. We don't judge if you want to have an elective C-section, if you want to have a natural hospital birth, if you want to birth at home, we wouldn't even judge you if you wanted to give birth in the woods next to a baby deer. But what we do care about is that you were actively involved in your labour, you had enough information to make informed choices, and you felt confident and empowered throughout your birth journey. It costs us £24,000 a year to provide this service, and we really, really need your help. So if you would like to donate to us, fantastic, our giant piece of card. You can see our crowdfunding campaign via Just Giving, and we're going to be blogging about all of our experiences via our website. The key thing that we're talking about at the moment is trusting your body. So this is now for Jen Evans, who wants to know how I get out of my bin. It's like this. With difficulty.